was so amazing to receive the envelope. It was a ledger from a 1911 hospital file of the record of the salaries given to everyone in the hospital. And then I had a closer look and noticed the signature, and there it was, E. Rigby, scullery maid. I just wrote to him and wrote an 11-page emotional letter on pink paper. So I thought, he's got to notice this.